Remembering Hazrat Sheikh Alauddin Siddiqui alayhi rahma, who was Hafiz Masnav-e Rumi. The great poetry work of Hazrat Maulana Jalaluddin Rumi, Hazrat Sheikh Alauddin Siddiqui Naqshbandi, was a Hafiz of the book of Hazrat Maulana Jalaluddin Rumi alayhi rahma, and he is also a Sheikh from the Naqshbandi Silsila, a great Islamic scholar of his time. He was born in Kashmir in the year 1936, and he grew under the guidance, blessed company of his blessed father, Hazrat Khaja Sayyid Ghulam Muhyiddin Ghaznavi alayhi rahma. And more further, he was 30 years of old age when he became successor of his blessed father, became Khalifa of him. He obtained his basic religion education of Holy Quran, Ahadith and Tafsir from the court of the famous Mufti Azam Pakistan, Hazrat Sardar, Maulana Sardar Ahmad Chishti alayhi rahma.